ለኛ ጥያቄ ምንድነው በኤርትራና ጥያቄ አይደለም really it's an opinion በኤርትራና በኢትዮጵያ የተከሰተው ጦርነት it was really a family feud የኤርትራ ህዝብና ኢትዮጵያ ህዝብ ጦርነት አልነበረም it was the leadership of the EPLF and the leadership of the TPLF ነሱ ያመጣው ነው አሁን it is really beneficial የሰላም መገኘቱ ዶክተር አቢ took the initiative actually to make peace which is good ጦርነቱ ለማቆም ሰላም ለማምጣት ግን it is not just enough ሰላም ማለት peace ማለት it is not the absence of war ብቻ አይደለም ቀድም ተብሏል ዛሬ ጠዋት unless there is democracy peace cannot be sustained and amara that the peace that has come the relationship that has been established between personally between Dr. Abi and Isaias might be directed against something that is a problem for both of them rather than for something for the future ይሄን ይመጣው ህዝቡን እንግዲህ ሲገባበት ነው and I really do hope that what our sister here said before that it has to be institutionalized it cannot be personalized it cannot be directed against what they are what they need to weaken but what they need to build and now ከኢሳያስ ጋራ ብቻ ሊሆን አይችልም it cannot leave the Eritrean people actually out of the hole not institutionalized me on a bit mayet to imeslenya you talked about regional integration regional integration yenya future yezih akababi future ethiopian eritrea bicha sayhon the whole horn of africa future weda andnet mehed allebet ወደ በኢንተግሬሽን ጀምሮ ስቴፕ ባይ ስቴፕ ወደ አንድነት መሄድ አለበት we don't have a future a competitive future in this more globalized world unless we go towards unity ይሄ strategic አስተሳሰብ ይዘን ከተነሳን it would be easy really then to go back and find solutions to the problems actually we face right now especially የኤርትራን ህዝብ ትቶ የሚሄድ ሰላም ዘላቂ ሰላም ሊሆን አይችልም እና ይሄ ነገር ሲሪየስ መታሰብ ያለበት ጉዳይ ነው በኤርትራና በትግራይ ውስጥ ለምሳሌ there is strain አለ ወይ ኢትዮጵያ አይደለም ትግራይ so you cannot say really there is full peace between Ethiopia and Eritrea ሊባል አይችልም የህዝብ አልነበረም that's not what I'm talking about የስርዓቶች ነው የምናገረው and I think there should be a serious thinking so you cannot say really there is full peace between Ethiopia and Eritrea libal aichilm ye hizb al nabaram that's not what I'm talking about yes ratochim mnagaro and I think that